Friday Reflection, June 15, 2018. Stay with Jesus. No one will do for you what he can. Brothers and sisters, TGIF, thank God it's Friday. Today we are fortunate enough to be alive and well with the hope of eternal life. As we share in today's reflection, let us draw strength and be encouraged even in the face of adversaries, for no one can do for us what Jesus can. Hear the prophet in Isaiah 53 and verse 5. But he was pierced for our transgressions, he was crushed for our iniquities. The punishment that brought us peace was on him, and by his wounds we are healed. The passage of scripture foretells the suffering that the coming Messiah, Jesus Christ, would have to bear in giving himself as a sacrifice so the world may be free from sin. The prophet Isaiah fully described the suffering that Jesus would face when he takes on the task of giving himself up for our sins. Nowhere else in the Old Testament has such details. I would say that this prophecy was on point. Friends, today I want to encourage us to stay with Jesus. No one else will do for you what he will. Four very vivid words were used in this text that gives us a taste of how much Jesus had to go through just so you and I could have a chance to live. But he was, one, pierced for our transgressions. He was, two, crushed for our iniquities. The punishment, which is number three, that brought us peace was on him, and by his wounds, which is the fourth word, we are healed. Pierced, crushed, punished, and wounded. When I reflect on these words, I thought to myself, how can one bear such suffering for me? The word pierce means to go into or through something with force or added strength. To crush means to violently subdue or make someone feel overwhelmingly embarrassed. Punishment is the infliction or imposition of a penalty as retribution for an offense. Finally, wounds are injuries to living tissues caused by cuts, blows, or other impacts, typically one in which the skin is cut or broken. I took time out to define all four words because they should paint a picture in your mind as they did in mine when I think of the sufferings Jesus went through for us. And it is with this, brothers and sisters, that I can say and be absolutely sure that what Jesus did for us, no other person on the face of the earth will ever think of doing. Take a few moments and think of any one person in your life that you think would go through these pains and suffering just so you can be healed or to get punishment to give you peace, not to mention being crushed for your sins. Would that person be willing to have a sharp sword pierced his or her side just so you might be safe? No, there is not such a person. Until next week, be encouraged and stay with Jesus, for only he can overshadow you with his wondrous love. Only he was bruised for your sins and can protect you. All you need to do is live for him. Stay with Jesus. Friends, no person will do for you what he can. The blessing of the Lord be with you forevermore. Amen.